Hi everybody, this video will just be a short tutorial on how to get started with Ninjam. And Ninjam is a piece of software that lets you make music with other people on the internet. And we'll talk about what makes Ninjam weird and interesting in another video. This one will just be about how to set it up and get it to work. So the first thing you'll need to do, if you haven't done already, is to download Reaper from reaper.fm. And also, on that website, you can download a temporary Reaper license that will allow you to use Reaper for free through the end of June 2020. So you won't need to pay for anything. And then once you've done that and you've installed Reaper and booted it up for the first time, you should see something that looks like this, which is the empty Reaper project window. And the first thing we'll do is we'll go to the track menu and we'll select insert new track. And you can also press Command T or if you're on Mac, or Control T if you're on Windows. And you should see something like that. That's our new track. And the next thing we'll do is we'll press the FX button on that track. And you should see something like this. You should see a window pop up called Add Effects that lists a bunch of various plugins that you can use. And it might look a little different from mine. That's okay. So under the All Plugins dropdown, we're going to go down to Kakos, which is the company that makes Reaper and makes the plugin that we use to connect to Ninjam. And we're going to select the plugin called REA Ninjam. So VST REA Ninjam. And we're going to click OK. And now we should see two windows like this. One that says FX Track 1 and one that says REA Ninjam. And this is the REA Ninjam console that we'll use to connect to Ninjam. Just kind of a side note, if you're doing stuff in Reaper, if you're doing other stuff and you end up closing these windows, you can always get them back by first clicking on the FX button again, and that'll bring up this FX window. And then in that window, you can click Show REA Ninjam Console, and then you get that Ninjam window back. Okay, so the next thing we want to do is we want some kind of instrument to jam with, right? So you could, you know, if you have an acoustic instrument, you could hook up a microphone and create a track to monitor yourself on that instrument. Or you could create a track with a virtual instrument with some kind of software, synthesizer, or other instrument. So that's what we're going to do right now. We're going to create a new track by, again, going to the track menu. And this time we're going to say insert virtual instrument on new track, which is the third thing on the list here. And when we do that, we see this insert virtual instrument on new track menu. And again, your list might be different from mine. I'm going to scroll down and select the, let me see if I can find it. There it is. For this video, I'm going to use Spitfire Labs, which is another free plugin that you can get. If you Google Spitfire Labs, and it has some nice high quality sounds, high quality sample library. So, but again, this could be anything, any instrument plugin. And we'll click OK, and we'll see the interface for that. I'm going to test the sound. Sounds good. So I'm going to close that because I don't need it right now. But what I might do is add, let me see if I can find it here, virtual MIDI keyboard, which is under the view menu, which you can also pull up with Option B or Alt B. And this will let me play my computer keyboard as if it was. as if it was a real keyboard. There we go. So I might keep that up there while I'm doing this. All right. So that's great. So the next thing I'm going to do, if I go back to REA Ninjam, actually, let me back up a little bit. So this gives me an instrument that plays through my speaker and that I can hear and that you can hear. But it's actually not yet connected to the Ninjam plugin. So to do that, we're going to need to create a send. And the way we do that in Reaper is by clicking the route button that's in the mixer at the bottom of the screen. So this bottom half of the screen is our mixer interface, and top half of the screen is kind of our edit window interface. So I'm going to click on this route button, and you should see this routing window that says routing for track 2 labs. And we're going to add a new send. So if you click under sends where it says add new send, and we're going to select one here. In other words, we're going to select track 1. So in other words, we're sending the audio from track 2 to track 1. And track 1 is going to send our audio out over the internet to the other people in our jam session. And so that gives us some other options here that we can actually leave alone right now. So I'm going to close that. Okay, and we can test it by, again, playing our virtual keyboard. And we should now see the meters on track 1 also light up. And that means that that audio is going through track 1. So it's working correctly. Okay, so the next thing we're going to do is in our Ninjam console, in REA Ninjam console, we're going to say connect. And that should give us a list of active servers. And this can change from moment to moment. And really, you can select any of these. You can join any of these. But one that's useful is this one down at the bottom here, this cleverly titled getaroom.ninjam.com, because this one will allow you to create your own private rooms that other people can join. So if you want to jam with your friends or jam with particular strangers, you can do that. But for purposes of this demo, I'm just going to pick a random room here. I'm going to see what's going on in this room. And you can see what BPM they're playing at. You can see how many users there are and what their handles are. So in this one, we have three people. We have Jambot and Crew and NoteLab. So I'm going to join this one. And I'm going to agree to these license terms without really reading them. Oh, no one's really playing on this. There we go. Okay, So I got a little distracted there because I was listening to the jam, but that should give you a basic idea of how to connect to the jam and how to play along.